The Newcastle Knights are investigating after video emerged of two of their star players being kicked out of a toilet cubicle at a pub on the weekend. Kalyn Ponga and Kurt Mann were sidelined from Saturday's game with injuries and insist they've done nothing wrong.
A nosy security guard has left Kalyn Ponga facing two investigations and one big please explain. The venue, Newcastle's Delaney Hotel, and the security guard on video flushing teammates Kurt Mann and Ponga out of the toilet. But Kalyn's father, Andre, insists there's nothing in it, saying his son was sick in the toilet and his mate went in to help him. The 24-year-old, who's paid over $1 million a season, had been celebrating the purchase of a new home at Merriweather. Ponga's season came to an early end after suffering repeated concussions. Mann is recovering from a quadricep injury. The video has prompted an investigation by the Knights, and while the players may insist they've done nothing wrong, the fact is that they're on the injured list and at the pub, and that certainly will raise eyebrows in Newcastle, with the club locked in a battle for the wooden spoon. Today, the NRL was reviewing controversial calls from the weekend's round.
There's enough there to say that would be a breach of the rules.
But there was one incident that didn't make the highlight reel.
There's another video, Ponga and Mann. What's the NRL's read on that?
It's not something that I can really give you any further information on. My role here is to talk about on-field incidents.
The game's integrity unit is now on the case, while Ponga today was lying low. Damien Ryan, 9 News.